Astronomer Royal Neville Maskelyne in numerous attempts to discredit Harrison, the King finally intervened, and the Board of Longitude in 1772 awarded John Harrison the full £20,000 prize, which nowadays would be worth somewhere in the region of £3 million. And they gave him recognition for solving the longitude problem.
Yeah.